Over the hills and far away, looking out for a better day.
The game finals is a culmination of our sports and dialogue sessions activities that we implement here in Nakuru through our peace and social cohesion through sports projects.
I'd wish that I could heal the scars and take away.
It is wonderful to see how far we have come in terms of creating lasting social change through sports in Nakuru, and how much impact we have created to our youth and children that we engage with.
Back to the start, close my eyes and live those days again. Oh, I would walk 1,000 miles to hear you laugh and see you smile. I wish that things would never have to change. At the top of the world tonight, when no one is.
I'm really engaged with the youth in Nakuru East and Nakuru West, and we are seeing a reduction of crime in those slum areas because most of the youth are engaged in games and sports, and we are also seeing the development of talent, which we really appreciate, because that talent can be used by the same youths to enhance themselves, to get gainfully employed, and to be useful in society.
What I have seen today is so much talent, but also so much energy amongst the youth out here. And what we're working on doing is canalizing this to even more peace building out in the different communities where these young people on a daily basis put on activities for younger siblings.
Underneath the midnight sky and by the stars, we're navigating to a place for you.
The tournament that has run for 6 months, we've been able to engage our youth, and this has actually brought them together. We find that nowadays there's a lot of peace and cohesion between West and East, and that can be witnessed by everyone in the world.
Engage the youth will not be vulnerable in the society. Therefore, we really appreciate and we think that they have seen the impact of the input they have put in this particular initiative.
The dangerous disease, namely COVID-19, came in and everything changed. The government of Kenya has no other option but to announce schools to be closed. That's when school pupils and students took an advantage and joined robbery, early pregnancy, yeah! In 2021, schools reopened. Not everyone went back to school because of choosing bad companies. Thank you.
In 2022, GAME came with the theme Deepening Peace and Social Cohesion, which we've been carrying out in the communities and in school, encouraging young members of the community to build peace among themselves. GAME has also been a benefit to us as the playmakers in terms of improvement of our public speaking skills, stress management, and conflict resolution in the community.